All right, this cedar lost its top, kind of crowning each other, so we're gonna cut down that one, give this one a chance to be a nice tree.